Good morning, everybody. Myself, Dr. Pooja Joshi. And today I will tell you how to remain safe at home during this pandemic situation. First of all, don't go outside without any reason. If it is necessary for you to go outside, then wear mask and then only you can go outside. That too N95. Don't use any cloth mask. It is useless at all. After coming from outside, you have to take a bath with warm water and keep your thing isolated for minimum 3 to 4 hours. You have to take plenty of water, plenty of liquid diet such as fruit juices, coconut water, lime water, ORS, electrolyte powder, etc. Don't allow your child to play outside. If your child will go outside, then tell them to wash their hands properly. At least minimum for 2 minutes they have to wash their hands properly. Do exercise for your lungs like Kapalbhati, Pranayam, all that. If you find any signs and symptoms like coughing, fever, weakness, throat pain, please immediately contact to your family physician. Please stay home, stay safe. Thank you.